man Bob Rydell. And before we get this little clam bake started, there are a couple of do's and don'ts I want to remind you of. Emergency exits are located to your right, left, and along the upper level. Please make note of the exit closest to you. If you need to leave the theater at any time during the show, use the center doors on the lower level, because the light from the top doors will anger the tiki gods. Flash photography is not permitted. And before we begin the show, please silence anything that rings, pings, or ding-a-lings. And now for the weather report. It's a beautiful morning here on the sunny South Shore. Honolulu, to be exact. It's going to be another gorgeous day. Highs near 80 and getting hotter. It's Boss! And a perfect day for Bob and the Sun!
Summer means fun, and summer means fun. for this beach.
What?
I'm afraid it's true, gang. This beach is scheduled to become a parking lot tomorrow morning.
Oh, you are so smart, Professor. I guess that's why I dig you.
I dig you too, Marty.
Oh, we are so unlike. The sum of the square root of any two sides of an isosceles triangle
is equal to the square root of the remaining side.
You're so cute.
Bubbles, you think everything is cute.
I think you're cute, Sandy. Really far out.
Can it, lover boy? Didn't you hear? The beach is closing forever tomorrow.
What?
I'm sure we'll think of something.
That's very optimistic, Sunny. But the reality is that the beach is gone, Daddy-o. Gone tomorrow.
Not unless we come up with the $10,000 to pay off the developer.
$10,000? That's a lot of peanuts. Speaking of peanuts, you know who could help us out? Snoopy!
He's in California.
California? What are you doing in California?
Why, he's riding the waves to get ready for the big surf competition. I hear first prize is $10,000.
Hey, Ginger! That's the exact amount we need to save the beach.
Snoopy is the canine coon out with all the moolah to save the sand.
Yeah. Easy, guys. He has to win the surfing competition first.
Air Snoopy is proud to announce the arrival of flight 8039 with non-stop service from Nanaboo to Hawaii. Will passengers please put their seats in the upright position? And from all of us in Air Snoopy, aloha.
Hey, gang, did you see that plane?
That wasn't just any plane.
Yeah.
You're quite correct, Scooter. That, in fact, was a TC-107 transnational jumbo jet, traveling roughly at the speed of 300 miles per hour.
If you exercise your arm muscles like you do your brain muscles, you might look like me, Teddy.
I don't know. I think I'm doing pretty well.
No, Teddy, I didn't mean what kind of plane it was. I meant that it's touching down with a particular beagle on board.
Come on, guys. Let's go be Snoopy's plane.
Great.
More running.
I can't believe that Snoopy's on his way. That's some beagle.
Oh, Snoopy is amazing. He is a World War I flying ace, a best-selling novelist, and an award-winning Christmas decorator.
I love Christmas!
Who invited her?
Hey, everyone, when Snoopy gets here, let's give him a special beach welcome. Ooh, here come the boys and Snoopy!
Okay.
It's a serving
Well, now what are we gonna do? The beach is doomed.
Well, I don't know about all you wetheads, but guess what, girls? I just got a tip that there's a new lifeguard down at Station 17 near Dead Man's Cove. His name's Bill, and they say he's dreamy.
I heard there's a curse on Dead Man's Cove.
That's just a rumor they tell the tourists to keep them away from the hidden pirate treasure. Let's go, girls!
I've got dibs on Bill.
Hey!
Second?
Waikiki's right. Since we didn't win the money at the surf contest, what are we going to do to get the $10,000?
Well, we can do what my dad says and get jobs.
No way!
Well, my dad makes almost $10,000 a year.
Ooh.
Well, that's very noble, Waikiki, but we don't have a year, we have a day.
Hey, cats, look what I found on the beach. It's a flyer that says there's a dance contest happening right now, and the first prize is 10,000 clams.
Let me see that. He's right, 10,000 clams. That's a lot of clams.
That was Snoopy's classic dance moves. We'll have enough money to save the beach in no time.
Righteous. Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's get our moves on.
After 6 hours of school, I had enough for the day. I hit the radio town, I'm turning up all the way.
kids. Kiss the beach goodbye.
Come on, girls. Today's the very last chance for us to work on our tans.
I guess this is it. Our very last day of fun in the sun. Let's make it count.
I calculate that there's less than 20 minutes left outside. Let's not waste it.
Girls, go on ahead. We're going to stay here and give saving the beach one last try.
Well, now what, genius? Surely you have some big idea to get the money.
Well, of course I do, Teddy. Should we got any ideas?
That man called?
Will you stop saying Dead Man's Cove?
Fine! What about the legend of the pirate treasure?
Oh, right, you know where.
I didn't even say it!
I don't get it. What's the big deal about it? Oh, I wasn't even gonna say it. Jeez.
Legend says that a great pirate ship loaded with gold was sunk right off our coast. The treasure was never found, and those who go searching for it never come back. Yeah, rumor says that the gold is right under our noses.
Well, if those who go searching for it never come back, I ain't going searching for it because I want to come back.
Hey, at least we can say we tried everything. Huh? No, all that's left is to get ready for the big luau tonight.
Maybe the surf gods have a surprise or two waiting for us. You never know.
Fine. It's luau time.
Not yet. Watch this.
And then night fell.
It's a gift.
And blue Hawaii. Oh,
would like to say. Oh, the gods have heard your joyous music.
Sounds good.